Once there came a regiment a-marching down the street, and the people ran to see them when the drums began to beat. 10 strong companies, 1,000 men and more. The adjutant, he rode behind, the colonel rode before, and the big drum major filled the little boys with awe. They marched through the town and they disappeared from sight. They were marching all the day and they were marching all the night. And the reason why they didn't stop, you soon will understand. When the colonel tried to halt them, he'd forgotten the command. So the big drum major swaggered on before the band. The colonel asked the major, but the word they couldn't find. And the major asked the adjutant, who couldn't call to mind. They went and asked the captains, but the captains didn't know. And neither did the subaltern, so on they had to go. With the big drum major and the drummers all a row. They asked the sergeant major, but he hadn't got his book. They asked the sergeant signaller, they asked the sergeant cook. The sergeant asked the corporal, but none of them could tell. And the men had all forgotten, though they used to know it well. And the big drum major swore he'd lead them till he fell. Find the missing what, and here's the very last of them that anybody's heard. They marched away to Africa to try and catch Tibet. They got as nearly up to him as anyone could get. And the big drum major is a leading all them yet. And now, at night, down the empty street, you hear the drums a-beating and you hear the tramp of feet. A sound that wakes the policeman up and fills his heart with dread. He sees the phantom regiment, he hears the ghostly tread. And the big drum major's forces marching at their head.